Okay, so maybe I kind of like the rags to riches video we did prior to this one, link in the description. So I figured we're gonna do a part two. Now, in the first one, we did kind of a different rags to riches where we kind of did like a permadeath thing, which was pretty cool, don't get me wrong, and we went pretty realistic, but I think it deserves a normal rags to riches video. So we are in GTA right now on the PS5 version, and this is kind of who we got so far. This is our character here. We can choose our heritage, all that good stuff. I'm thinking we go full on Nico Bellic. That's what we're doing. All right, Nico Bellic with, oh, this lady looks freaked out. All right, we're gonna have more resemblance to our dad Nico, and skin tone resemblance, I guess. You know, we'll go towards kind of the middle there. You know what, if we just go in the middle completely, how about that? All right, Nico is not, you know what, I'm gonna be honest with you guys,
Nico is not a looker.
Nico's beauty game is not up, but our money game is not either, so we're gonna have to get that going. What if we just hit randomize? Can we hit randomize on the whole thing? Randomize.
Let's just get a whole random. What do we got going on here?
I think our, you know what, I think our guy's been he's immune a little bit.
Oh brother, this guy stinks.
Dude's got a pretty worked on jawline. You know, maybe not. You know what? I think he looks kind of mad that he's poor, you know? He's kind of not too happy, squinting a little bit. Got a bit of a schnauzer on him. Let's get a profile for that. Yeah, that's about right there. What do we got? The tip of his nose. That's what I'm talking about. Got some cheekbones here. Big old cheekbones. So let's suck those cheeks in. Got some pretty thin lips, not gonna lie. I have a weak chin. Looks like we can't start off with any wacky colors, so we're just gonna go white. Kind of got the mad scientist look going on, but I'm not gonna lie, he looks like a bird. We're not gonna give him any eyebrows, I don't think. All right, I think that's pretty decent. Although now that I'm thinking about it, the hair doesn't really sit right. I don't know where we got $72,000 from, but we're, oh my God, we have nothing. What do we have, a house? I don't even think we have a house. We're totally, this is so weird. We have like nothing. We got all these like icons on the map that are not normally here, which also looks super weird. Seeing everything here is so odd to me. Literally everything. We got players up in the mountains. This isn't gonna be like permadeath, obviously, but this is gonna be, ooh, we ran for like 2 seconds. We have such little stamina that running for about 3 seconds in total immediately starts to kill us. That's actually insane. We gotta hope we don't die either, because there's a lot of players in this lobby. It's a full session we're in. Getting a call from Yusuf already. Sorry, Yusuf. Maybe we can make some friends before we get into this. Hopefully we can befriend one of these very nice people. Yeah, let's see what this guy's got going on. This guy seems like he's kind of nice. This woman got a nice car. If you do that, if you get on GTA and you do that, consider the following. Okay, well, that didn't last very long, and I'm pretty sure we already lost our car, which sucks. He didn't kill her. I think he stole her car. Is her car still? I think he stole her car. Can I get some help, please? Can I get some help? You mind if I get some help? Some assistance, please? I wouldn't mind assistance. It looks like we're not getting any help. We're gonna have to, I think we got a gun, so we could hold up a store. Yeah, this goes.
Hello there.
No, yeah, don't shoot. Okay, let's want. See. We're gonna, hold I think, on, shoot please. All the snacks.
I'm doing my best.
We have no bullets, by the way. This is not good. $67.
Really,
okay, the last time this
insurance
guy shot me, so I'm just gonna have to do that for other reasons. All right, we gotta get into this car here. Please don't be locked. Sweet. I don't think these cops actually know where we are. They're pretty dumb, not gonna lie. Response time was kind of fast, but not at the same time. Okay, we're gonna turn left up here. Okay, well, that's only $1,300. That's not a lot, so I'm thinking we should do some missions. What? We got 4 people in here. That's we're about to make some money. There's 4 times RP and double money on this. Okay, we chilling. We are good to go. I don't have a car, so I'm hopping in with somebody. I'm gonna be honest. All right, peeps. Look at all you and your modded. Does everybody here have a motorcycle? I don't know whose this is, but I'm taking it. Get on, bud. We're taking yours. We gotta enter the mule. Wait. I think we can hang off the side of this. I could have sworn we could hang off the side of it. I guess I'm wrong. Okay, we gotta go to the deal location. And I believe we're here. Oh yeah, that's right. We're a thug now.
Shadow Wizard Money Gang.
You think anyone's gonna see my character? All I got is a pistol and a couple bullets, gentlemen. I'll be honest. Oh, I got him though. I should go up there and get his gun, actually. I'm gonna see if I can head up there. Protect the mule. Well, I'm getting shot.
I got hit, gentlemen.
I'm a level one noob. What can I say? If you have 72k, I should probably buy a gun. He got laid out. And then he's gonna... Oh. Well. I got 2900 for that. Not a lot. I leveled up. Pretty cool. Like, we're actually kind of dookie. Who hit continue? What goober hit... Okay. All right, you never hit continue, guys. Never hit continue. You hit restart. You always hit quick restart. Otherwise, you hit continue and it continues. You failed. You're now going into free mode. Don't hit continue unless it's your little... Gotta protect the mule this time, gentlemen. I got zero bullets. I need ammo. Let's get behind some cover. Oh my god. Oh, one of our teammates left. That's not good. We did it. I think we did it. Yes, sir. Okay, what do we get paid for that? Because that's a double money and quadruple RP. We found a baseball bat. They were not delivering action figures. I'm gonna be honest. Those are not action figures. We did. Oh, 34,000. Why do we get like four? I think it's because we did it the first time. I think the reason we got like no juice last time is because we literally did not do very good. Hopefully the leader doesn't leave this time, and I hope I don't get kicked. I hope I get a decent cut. And we got kicked. And now we're in limbo. We got a flashlight. Allowed to be in here. Oh, we're far away. Where are we? What is this? I think we're in limbo right now. I think we're in the back rooms, actually. If I open up a door, what do we do? I can't see anything. We're going upstairs, apparently. I can't see anything, but we can climb. Can't get up to. The door opens, kind of. And we're stuck. We're just stuck in here. I don't know what's going on, guys. GTA Online in 2024, ladies and gentlemen. All right, let's look for another heist. And hopefully it doesn't bug out again. I'll get back to you guys when we actually get a heist. Yo, what the heck? What did I just join? There are a hell of people in here. I feel like this is gonna be real bad. It's double money, but I feel like I'm not gonna do too good. Why am I on a quad? Wait. That guy's in a dash helm bus. Some people are on like... Wait. This guy's in a Willy's Jeep. This guy's in a dash helm bus. Hey, yo. That guy's in a school bus. Bro, what is this? I'm in a full god. Bro, who made this? That guy's in a cop car. That guy's in a purple cop car. How am I supposed to win? I'm literally in this thing. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm gonna... Is it weaponized? That's too bad. Got the Batmobile. What the heck? First place did not get 82,000. He got 20,000 XP and almost 100k. Oh my goodness. There's a... It appears to be... Stash house right here. Baseball bat to the face. Come in out and you're suffering. You got no way out, bitch. You ain't going nowhere. Out of options. Get cover! Okay, sticky note. Where's the sticky note? All right, if I found it. It is 123.45. All right, we're good. Get on out of here. Yeah, how much did we get paid? Or we have to leave the area first. Right. Oh, yeah, we're gonna have enemies on us. Okay, we're gonna have to, like, fight a little bit here. I'm gonna see if I can get people to join just because I don't think a level 11 is probably a good idea for this because I remember this being kind of difficult with my main character. So, oh, we got somebody. All right, we're doing it. I'm not waiting for four people. I know for a fact we probably aren't going to get to manage doing that. Oh, we're looking good.
Your countenance is quite discernible.
We're looking real good. Associates
who would take it upon themselves to exercise their right to lethal force were they to encounter you in person.
No way, he just died. He's got, that was it. That was his last life.
Darts, juke, arm wrestling table, working ball, whatever, whatever. Oh!
I've secured a garage near the factory where we can safely keep the car until the raid. It all culminates here, my friend. I've been on the radios, and after deciphering some mediocre code words, it sounds like they're expecting a robbery. I suggest you elegantly fuck their shit up regardless.
Thank you.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished.
Yes, come in. Come in. It's good to see you again. Been a while. Yeah, I like my neck. Sparkling.
Well, that appears to be it. We own all the businesses in the game. We own a decent amount of cars. We have attained a very wealthy amount of wealth. And this is probably the longest I think I've ever worked on a video. And usually when I say that, it's because of the editing. This is, yeah, the video took a long time to make. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to drop a like. It would really be greatly appreciated. And also, if you want to support me, feel free to subscribe. It is also totally free. But if you want to support me the kind of non-free way, you can become a member of the channel. It has a lot of perks. It's super awesome. It's very much worth your time. Other than that, see you later. We'll be right back.